When I saw him for the first time in his underwear, I thought of falling in love. But now he's covered in mud. He awakened a feeling which I ignored lived in me. Then I thought I heard a door slamming or my head banging against the wall. And now he's covered in blood. And I am afraid of admitting that I am afraid. Milan, this one I cut in the field. He drank a different type of milk. His body hair like threads of gold, and the crevices of my teeth got cut. His blood was a mild sauce. His meat was tender as an infant's. I cut into chunks. I cut into chunks and ate raw. Now I am so sick. Steve, away from his heat, my soul breaks into fragments. Away from his fragile skin, his kiss, soft, juicy, delightful, sliding slowly like sperm from a tense nerve. Coming from him, even pain would be enjoyable. The punch of his fist would please me. But his love is a campfire. And it would entirely consume the forest I am. Those were my other loves.